I'd take this instead. Ah! Told you I'd scream.
What a fucking...
Hello there, people of the world. Ginge here, coming at you with a Fortnite video. And I know, you can all be upset, you can all be annoyed, whatever, yada yada yada. I'm back, bitches, that's all that matters. For the first time since, what, I was 16? I have an actual uploading schedule that I am going to stick to. This isn't a hypothetical thing. I'm starting series and playlists, and you can see them all on my channel, so go visit that. I'm going to be playing all the games you know and love. Black Ops 4, Fortnite, even Realm Royale. I bet you none of you have even heard that fucking game. It's like it doesn't even exist. But I'm going to be playing it, and I'm going to be dicking kids on it. I'm also going to be doing lots of live streams here and there, but that'll probably be New Year stuff, because I need to start playing with it all. And I'm going to start doing Let's Plays and playthroughs with my friends and housemates, and it's going to be fucking a good time all round. So if you haven't already, please subscribe, and if you are subscribed, please give me some feedback if you've been here for a while on if you like the new layout of style of videos that I'm going for, because I feel like getting lots of different gameplay bits in one is so much better now than just having long but good gameplays, because good gameplays isn't enough anymore. You've got to be excel in so many different areas. So I thought I'd give a little play around. I'm starting to do some more serious videos, some live comms, cut comms, sick gameplays, everything you know and love. Hopefully I'll be trying to aim and get clips for a Black Ops 4 montage, which obviously is sick. That's what my channel's come from, so don't ever forget where you come from, you know that old saying. And with all these big new games coming out, Anthem, I am so going to cover on my channel. Kingdom Hearts 3, I'll probably do a live stream of my first playthrough, because if you don't know, Kingdom Hearts is now my favourite game series of all time. Would highly recommend. And I'm just finding my groove for PlayStation again and editing videos and making content, man. I'm actually really enjoying it at the moment. So I'm going to stick. At the moment, there will definitely be 3 video uploads every single week. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I'm trying to plan something else for the weekend, and live streams will probably be on a Sunday because it's easier for me. But that will all implement as I learn. As I learn, I'll tell you and let you learn. But yeah, obviously, still dicking kids on Fortnite at the moment, really enjoying the game again. Only just picked it up because Black Ops 4 for a little while took over my life, and uni's been taking over my life, but we'll cover that in a different video because that's a whole different thing. Why I haven't been playing as much PlayStation as I'd like to and uploading videos and such. I'll put that all into a different video, and it'll probably be in a Blast to the Past video, which is a new series that's on my channel. I know, keep plugging. But I will bring out a video on my life and where I'm at and what's going on with me, as opposed to just what I'm doing in video game form. But everything's going to be on my channel now. I'm going to start trying to do IRL videos and let you know what I'm doing in my real life while playing sick games that we all love and bringing back some nostalgia, hopefully. That's the aim, at least. And just getting cool videos out that I enjoy making. I know it's shitty that I'm making another update video. How many update videos is this on my channel now? But who's counting? Anyway, I know it's shit, but I am back and I am making videos again. And hopefully that's all you really need to know, at least for right now. And then I can prove to you that I'm going to keep making content, and hopefully you enjoy it as much as I do. Anyway, enough of this jargon. Let's jump straight into the gameplay, where at the moment it doesn't look like too much is happening, but I can promise you this is a 14 kill game by me in a squads match that I absolutely terrorize kids in by the end. But you'll see. Let's jump in and listen into us in the live comm right now.
Shot from somewhere else.
Other people
Ah, I got hit.
Where's all that guy's loot? Do you have anything?
Up here, he had a scar. Careful, because they're pushing me. Oh no, they're not pushing me. They're directly.
Has anybody special? No, I can see him. Where are they? What quarters?
No shields, nothing. 34. Not let's go two.
I've got a launch.
Okay. I'm gonna go back for that. Oh no, I'm not. I mean, I'm with you, man. You launched on your own.
You're gonna kill me out.
Yeah, you launched on your own, so.
He hasn't got the res, but he's probably got it now.
90. I think he's on 10.
Knocked one.
He's obviously 1 week, which I'm not.
The lifeguard, I hit for 90 normal, I think.
Knocked another. He's so weak. Yeah, dead.
All right, Mats. Why would it not change to brick? You fucking
no.
Brick.
You got to make that setting.
No, it's a setting. Used to.
Okay.
If I do it now.
There's minis there, Ali, behind you. This.
Damage there.
That's not bad, to be honest.
Nah, yeah, I was going to try and launch with you, but I weren't up there.
I launched into a 1-by-1. I launched into a 1-by-1 with a guy, and I had my sniper out. Like,
it would have been absolutely fine anyway if we all launched together.
I thought I was in front, my bad.
It's all good. I've gone round, yeah.
And there's still good loot here.
It's all you, I've gone for this drop so I can try and get a big shield.
Alright. Let me know if you need apples as well.
You boys have got this.
Yeah, there's a big Anna slurp. There's somebody on top of me though.
On you. Oh, go hit that slurp quick though.
He's on the house, at the back of the house.
Go hit that big if you can as well.
There's only a knock.
Kill him out. Hit the big.
I have a launch and a campfire.
Go grab that. Big, this.
Ali's already picked it up, innit? Needs to be quick.
Get wrecked, kid. Ali, you hit the big. Lewis's got a chug. There's a blue drum gun on Lewis.
Got one already.
More nice loot though, I think. Scar,
heavy, and the blue drum gun.
Hope it's one team.
Hope two. Right, if it is. It, can you hold those minis, yeah?
Yep.
Your rockets?
Yeah, 13.
Oh, you got a rocket launcher, that's all good.
I've got a launch here. There's fresh building north 10.
Yeah, fresh head round to the right.
Oh, mate, it's gonna be one team of four.
Yeah.
I reckon give all the nades to the grenade launcher. I reckon that's your best chance.
No, I've only got 13
slots.
I've got eight. You want to use 12.
It's all good.
Alright, okay, you're all good.
They're in front.
Fight or they're...
Shoot them with a rocket. Hit them. Knocked one. Knocked two.
Nice.
Oh, push it, push it. It's just hitting someone. Just hit someone for 120. Push that, boys.
Might as well just rocket the fuck out.
Keep rocking, keep rocking. Keep hitting him.
One left.
Boys. 14. Did you get all those last four? For fuck's sake.